It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But where are those good old-fashioned values in which we used to rely? Luckily there's a family guy. Luckily there's a man who positively can do all the things that make us
laugh and cry.
He's our family.